pull it across now, and then pull his head, then it's choking. It's the same thing. So I've got to come across. But you've got to go back down. You've got to go back down to reset the position. So that was a little, I saw a couple of people do it, but it happens to me when I'm doing it sometimes. So that's, then you've got to go down. And sometimes you don't get it because of that reason. But if you stay tight from the beginning, you won't have it. And that's also part of the escape, by the way. So you want to, that's why you want to keep the guy's arm tight. You don't want him coming back up there. Okay, so now,